I had a load screen that was like five just fucking minutes. On. Maybe 10. That was ridiculous. No idea why.
Come on back! I need you! Look, you're gonna be okay! Hell, at this point, you're more okay than me! Shit! That explosion took out the commander. We have a job to do. We're still gonna do it. It's just...
Landing in 1 minute. Should be able to see it coming up on my right.
That was kind of, I guess, the intro earlier then.
Found out a little more about the first wave. They're all either dead or MIA. So this is up to us. That's why we need to get it together, right now!
JTF-68 to tower, visual Hudson.
Yeah.
Two division agents on board. That explosion was their ride in. Okay, clear to land. JTF-68.
Usually you need some time to know if you can count on someone. Well, we're out of time. My bet's on you. It has to be. I hope to God I'm right.
This is where the beta started, kind of.
Welcome to Hudson Piers! I'm not sure what you're looking to get out of this. Everything behind this gate is a goddamn war zone.
So who's in command here?
Captain Benitez was in charge. He was leading ops in the post office, but we lost contact when he left base this morning. If he's still radio silent by tomorrow, there's talk of pulling out.
No one's pulling out. We're taking this city back. Get whatever gear you need. I'll catch up with you.
Good luck out there. Y'all need it.
Alright! Yeah, this is where, if you've watched my beta videos at all, this is where we started. Exactly, where we started. That exact cutscene and everything. So yeah. We're back at the beta! No, not really. So I know exactly what's gonna be happening. Remember everything of this part. Pretty much. I played like 4 times. So.
Best gear in the city. Check it out.
Oh, that's pretty cool. You can team up with other agents.
Best deals in the city.
Might need a better pistol. Yeah, my pistol, that definitely. It seems like my weapon right now is better than anything he's selling. Yep, I will buy that.
Come back soon.
I will definitely think about it, man. Alright, sweet. I got green. Green weapons. Alright, let's get a move on to the established base of operations. Sorry if I sound like I'm yawning a lot. It's kind of early for me right now. Not for me, I usually get up at this time, but I just yawn a lot for some reason when I talk a bit too much. Yeah. It's just they've updated it a little bit. Like, I don't remember all these bodies being here, actually. But I don't know. Oh, I'm gonna add those mods to this, actually. Fucking, now there's a fucking goddamn garbage truck out there, man. I just get lucky and luckier every time. Fucking recording shit, man. Every time, man. Something has to happen. One of these days will be the nuclear apocalypse when it fucking happens. Jesus. Yet. Fucking yawning. God, I'm sick of yawning. Incident report discovered. So collect that, you get XP, and I might be able to get to level 4. I don't know where it is exactly, though. Yeah, there it is.
Alright, the gun's checked out. Let's do this.
Yeah, but what if they have kids?
Just hold the gun like you mean it. They'll back down, especially if they got kids.
Yeah?
But what if they won't? Then it's on them. They don't have to die unless they decide they want to. It's their choice.
This is some bullshit.
Yeah, but I'm not gonna let some rich assholes get a pass just because I got a family. Everyone's got a family, and mine's starving. Now man up, and let's do this.
Well, that dude seems like just the nicest person I've ever heard from. So I have a new weapon slot, so actually let's put my Navy MP5 in there. Wait, why did I switch weapons when... Oh no, never mind. Because I already have an M4, why have two M4s? That's just retarded. Pretty sure I can add my gloves, and then I have my holster. I think... No, not knee pads. Did I already equip that? Yep, I did, motherfucker. Let's get it on and move on. All these, I don't remember all these Christmas lights either. What's going on? Oh. Shit.
It's tough.
Ah, fuck it. We could do some side quests. No, what? No, no. Oh, shit.
We know that the base operations is under siege from whatever criminals have taken over Madison Square Garden. We don't have numbers, and they don't seem to have a leader, but the JTF is stretched thin. This has to be our first priority, agent. Get our base back, and we'll go from there.
I'll help these guys out, because I changed the mission because the other fucking thing was
alert.
Way out of the way. Right here.
Tracking signal. Analysis complete. Uploading coordinates. Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Alright, let's help out the JTF. Ooh, I do look like he had a grenade on him. He was blinking.
Hostiles detected.
Really? That was it? Glad you were here when the shit hit. Okay. I really thought there'd be more. Ooh, got a holo sight. Sweet Jesus. God. Think of living in this kind of world.
Division Agent Fei Lau, empowered and authorized by Executive Order and DHS Directive 51.
Whoever you are, we're under an all-out assault. I'm not sure how much help you... screw it. We'll take anything you can give us. Now, how are you on my comms?
We've got your back. Just try not to shoot at anyone who's trying to help you. Over.
Ooh, shit. Hit my microphone. Didn't she just say she overrided shit?
Patching into local JTF radio channels.
Unit 43, be advised. You have incoming division agents as backup to your location.
About damn time you get us some help. Get in here right now.
And he dropped the grenade again. You dumb motherfucker.
Go, go, go.
Oh, shit. Fuck that dude, man. This motherfucker is in the way. Fuck. His armor's almost down.
No.
Fuck. Rolled out of that like a boss. Like a boss. A motherfucking pool over here. Pooley, I don't know how you say it. He's a prick. That's what he is. How would you hide on the side where people are gonna shoot you, you dumbass? Get wet that.
Oh,
shit. Oh, man.
Situation outside is now under control. My official report, the division saved our sorry asses.
Thanks for the report, Bravo Squad. Stay alert out there and keep it frosty. I'm glad you made it.
Now let's rebuild our base. Go on in and have a look around. I finally got some transportation, so I'm inbound. Let's do this. Agent, we need our base up and running, and we need to show the people of New York they're getting their city back. Our base of operations has potential, but right now it's a piece of shit and we've got no one to staff it. To get this place where it needs to be, we need people who know what they're doing. Like doctors. There's a virologist running a field hospital over at Madison Square Garden, but the whole area's gone to shit. With her, we can get our medical facilities online. Without her... The JTF commander, Benitez, is out in the field and he's gone offline. Bring him back. We need him to set up a functional security wing, and it'll do a hell of a lot for morale. We've also got to restore basic services. We need power and the intel the grid can give us. They had a guy working on that, but it sounds like he ran into trouble patching us in. Without him, it's lights out. Isaac can map itself to each of the wings in the base and sync their progress so we can have a bigger picture of what's happening here. And the more stable this base is, the better shape the city will be in.
Okay. For some reason it said,
what you need?
40 meters for the rewards claimed.
I won't bother you.
Fender.
The medical wing is a wreck right now. Once we get that virologist over here, we can build up a staff, investigate the origin of the virus, and start getting more supplies. For civilians, but for us as well.
Good to know. I'm just gonna go through here. And here, and then go up the stairs. I remember this whole part right now.
The tech wing has obviously seen better days. But if you can get Rhodes back here, he's apparently got a lot of tricks up his sleeve. Former PMC, I think. Knows more than you think he does. I suspect he'll be very useful.
Alright.
The security wing needs some love. And Captain Benitez. The JTF love the guy. He can mobilize them and help us get the intel and firepower we need to get all...
Hey. Bad news. I'm not gonna be able to get out there. Not with my goddamn leg like this. I'll do what I can from here, but it's not the same. You have no idea how much I wanted to be in the field. I trained for a scenario like this my entire life, but it's worse than anything we could have imagined. You know how they won't let you get too close to anyone, so it won't mess you up when you're finally activated? Well, I did that, and it didn't fucking work. I'm attached. These are my people. This is my city. We're taking it back. Oh.
Look, you need to...
Yeah, okay. Okay. They're counting on us. Let's not let them down.
Oh, man. That's what I wanted to do, was let them down. That's my job, man. Okay, I'm trying to find that fucking rewards vendor, man. Ooh, they added him. He's new.
Everyone
rewards
says
vendor. Where the fuck are you? Lincoln Tunnel 1 is something I have not done yet. Okay, got a little board here.
Hey, I can see you need better gear.
Okay.
Well, so you're a division agent, huh? Great. Now, don't dwell on all the death and carnage around you, or the fact that so many have tried to do what you're
don't
about to attempt and failed and died what surely must have been a horrible death. Sure, they have more support than you do now, but so what? Fate's random and heartless. Nothing you can do about that. Stay positive. I'm just, real glad it's gonna be you out there in the field and not me. But I'll let you know what we got, okay?
Okay.
Yeah, boy, shit was out here.
So, I don't know what this rewards vendor fucker is.
What are you doing? You're hurting him!
Listen up. I spent 6 years...
So I haven't done this one yet. But I'm gonna be doing this one.
You're hurting him!
Listen up. We've got a rioter takeover at Madison Square Garden.
The JTF and Sarah were using the site as a field hospital, but armed hostiles swarmed in. Now they've got the med staff as hostages. We need them, especially Jessica Candle, the virologist who was running the place. Find her, send her to the base, and clean up what's left.
Made sure I had, stuff. Had to make sure I was all restocked and everything before I went out on a fucking kill streak. Got it. No, I'd rather do this by myself. Maybe if I just play by myself at one point, I'd probably just do matchmaking and shit. But other than that, I'd rather just do things on my own. Why'd the color change?
We've got a lot of hostiles inside, Agent. They're holding Clear. Dr. Candle and her staff. We need those personnel back at the base so we can get the medical wing functional.
We'll hold here to cover your back. Then we'll escort the medical
crew. This is like deja vu, homie. Deja vu. Got two of them. This guy doesn't know how to shoot right away. Oh shit. No, no, no. There we go.
If you patch me to the security system, I might be able to find Candle's location.
Good to know. Lockpick, huh? Well, sweet Jesus.
Patched in. Let's see what I can find. Can you see the CCTV feed? Looks like Candle and her staff are being forced to treat their wounded. That's the only reason they're still alive.
All right. Good to know. They're providing their services.
It looks like they've got people
you
upstairs
get my drift.
In a restaurant.
Yeah.
There's a lot of these guys, but if you use cover, you should be able to pick them off without making yourself a target.
He didn't see me, but he will be seeing this grenade. Oh, I overthrew it. No, you're getting shot at. Oh, I made a dude drop one, though.
Additional hostiles detected.
Good to know, buddy. Good to know. Gonna throw another grenade when they jump down right now. Wasn't that a great strategy? That was actually a fucking phenomenal strategy. Really? Never have guessed. Look how fast that went. Like, that was great. That was just fucking luck that they just didn't jump down when I fucking threw it. I went back up. Got another one! Just smoke grenade, man. You're just blinded for a while as I blow you up.
Candle and her staff are still upstairs, stashed in the kitchen at Kobe's.
I'll sell it if it's not good enough.
Word is that they've really trashed the place. It would have broken my dad's heart to see it go to hell like this. We used to watch games there together. I think it's better my folks didn't live to see any of this. But then I think about all the people doing their best to keep going. That's who we do this for, Agent. Go get him.
I will definitely think about it. I don't like when people tell me what to do.
To get to Kobe's, you'll have to pass by some contaminated areas. There used to be plenty of sick people being treated there.
There's a door here.
Before they got shot. So be careful.
So I do have a mask.
Warning. Now entering a contaminated
area. It does go
area.
Down. Knew that's what was gonna happen. Oh shit! I need a better one.
Now leaving the contaminated area.
Well, I'm not going in there. Yeah, so I died. That blows, but this is another door. I'm like, oh, there's a door. Fuck me. I had a filter 01, so it just went by really fast. Well, I'm not doing that again. I got contaminated, and that sucked. I'm not doing that again. Oh shit! That came out of nowhere. Got your bitch ass. Where's he at? Damn, headshot galore. I thought there was someone on this side. Three headshots, god damn. It's not bad at all, man, not bad at all. Hey lady, how you doing? Here to help. In any way I possibly can.
Keep your heads down and keep it quiet.
I know you guys running through here. Picked off two of them. Wanted to get all of them, but I fucked that up. What does it do with the baseball bat? Load, 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 load. He's no more, though. Fuck! Fuck me, man! Heal that shit!
The escort party's taking heavy fire from the roof. They can't move until you get up there and take down that gunner.
Ooh, man.
We're pinned down! There's no way we'll make it across alive unless someone can get up there and take out the big gun.
Nothing.
All yours, Agent.
Damn titties. Pretty sure I have better things, actually. Like, I can mod, like, put more... I have better mods. I already have a hollow sight. Huh. Oh, I can't actually put it on there. It's a better grip. Make it better for accuracy. Then I only have that one mod. Oh wait, hold on. Fuck, I keep clicking B, man. Every time. Okay, yeah. I thought that wasn't gonna be good. Oh damn, yeah, that's definitely better of a rucksack. I think I'm good now. Rucksack. Rucksacka. So. I thought that gun was green at first. I'm just like, wait a second. I know I don't have three green guns. I've only got two. It's like, whoa. It upgraded out of nowhere, man.
Alpha Escort, we have an agent on the roof. Has Candle made it to your position?
Affirmative.
Sorry, I'm just fucking around.
Your staff just arrived. As soon as the hostiles on the roof are gone, we'll get her across safely.
No, Mad Packs, that ain't cool. That's just not good. I could get fucked in the butt or something. You never know. I really need to play this deck quick. Yeah. Like that. I'm trying to fucking nick his brain. It's not going really well, man.
Warning. Additional hostiles incoming.
Okay, my like main area around here when I did it, the fucking, I don't know how many times I've done this, probably close to like 4 or 5, head fucking blown off, fuck you baseball bat prick, god they all got baseball bats, they must really like touching wood, or swinging their wood.
Additional hostiles incoming.
Box. Got this prick over here just waiting to shoot me. Fuck, 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 get down, brother! Blind fired that bitch. really missing him. Like crazy. I'm not lifting my head up. That is not happening. Probably gonna run out of ammo. Fuck, fuck, man. Fuck, how are you getting me? Fuck, shit. This dude's probably gonna fuck me up, man. If you just shoot it like his pack of shit. Oh fuck, that was a bad idea. I thought he was done shooting. Oh nope, he's still not done. Almost there. Fucking. Oh shit. Fuck, dude, you need to die. Fuck, almost got him. Oh my god!
Oh, and shit. All staff accounted for. No casualties.
We're off to a good start, agents. Wish I could have had your back out there, but I think we make a hell of a team anyway.
Fuck that, man.
When you get
man.
Back to the base, we'll talk to Candle, and we'll see what she can do for us.
Unlock skill slot. Good shit. Wrong thing. Where's it at? Abilities. There it is. I know, motherfucker. I've always liked this one. The little shield thing. It's always been nice. Oh, Jesus Christ. I know already. Gonna move on, go get the. There's a little cutscene that'll be happening too when we go there. How do I know this? Because I said I've already beaten this part. Then I've beaten the part where you gotta get like, the technician dude, and then you gotta get the other dude I have not gotten yet. So I'm hoping to get him soon. I can actually get him now because he's in the 5 to 9 range. But I might just go through the steps, I guess. I hate how they walk through here. It annoys the shit out of me.
Hey, you gotta see this.
I'm telling you. Well, look who it is. Thanks for getting me out of the garden. I've been in some hostile work environments before, but Jesus. Of course, it's not like this place is gonna win any prizes either. Antique equipment, zero staff, patients lining up out the door. This isn't gonna cut it.
We're doing the best we can, Dr. Candle. Any suggestions you might have, I'm happy to listen.
I know. Beggars, choosers, all that crap. What matters is beating this thing, but I can't do that without knowing more about it.
Here's a good place to start. Sarah is pretty sure Dr. Gordon Amherst had something to do with the outbreak.
God. That asshole. Saw him present a paper at Columbia once, he nearly started a riot. He's part of this? I need to talk to him. Anything of his you can find. Notebooks, laptops, close personal friends, I need that too. And we need to talk about live samples and antibodies. You're gonna be busy.
And you'll be?
Fixing this. Saving lives. Now if you'll excuse me, I'll get started.
Well then, let's upgrade this shit. Man, everything's unlocked now. Each wing has 10 upgrades. I'm pretty sure I know all this. Just gonna skip all these hints.
Looks perfect. I can't thank you enough. But I will bring you something from my wine rack.
I'm down. I like wine. Not really.
Finally, a clinic. Gotta start somewhere. We've got enough staff to start tending to the public, but we've got our work cut out for us.
Wrong thing. I like this way better. Way better. Shit, I don't know what to do now. Amherst apartment. Okay. That's new. What this? The pharmacy. Gotcha. I'm gonna restock real fast. Select mission. What's this thing? That's a safe house. Oh no, I did do that one, I think. What the fuck? Calm your tits, bro. There's no need to freak out like that.
Confirm phase one was a success. Repeat, phase one.
Actually, I've been playing for like an hour, so I'm really hungry. Actually, when I just got up, I actually went to the office to go pick up my game, and then I started playing it, so I'm very starving. So I'm probably just going to get off for a bit. And then I'm probably just going to go eat, upload these videos, and then it'll be all hunky-damn-dory, man. I'm really happy I finally got to play this, guys. So I'll definitely talk to you all later. Hope you guys have a great day. And, well, guten tag, good day. Guten tag. And yeah,